ThaMa Pox 2 Needle Vaccinator. Replacing the needle. Take out the glass barrel. Open the syringe body. Unlock the needle screw using the key pin. Note, there are two screws, one for each needle. Remove the needle. Put a new needle in place and screw it back. Close the syringe body. Put the glass barrel and end front cap back into place. Thank you.